Hey guys, it's your girl, I Love Betsy. Thank you guys for coming back to my channel. So I haven't uploaded in a while. Not my fault, I wanted to upload it. So if you saw my last video, my last two videos, the quarantine is going on and coronavirus is going on. So I wanted to do my cash envelope stuffing for the last two checks, like yesterday's check and two Fridays ago. But my mayor, she stated to don't use cash, to use your debit card and credit cards. So that's why I didn't withdraw any money out. So I do apologize, I didn't upload. I should have uploaded two videos by now, and I wanted to. Currently, I just got over being... So thank you for everybody who showed me love on my last couple videos. I am so happy for my views and people who comment on me. Thank you guys. I want to chit-chat with you guys. So yeah, let me know what kind of videos I should do. I did get over being sick. I was sick for 3 days. I couldn't break a fever. And so today I finally feel better. I got to put makeup on, do my hair, do house chores, things like that. I did do a TikTok video. So if you want to follow me, I'll put it down below too. So if you guys can follow me. I've only done a couple so far. But yeah, I hope everybody's staying safe with the virus and everything. I think in the state of Texas, they're going to start opening up things next week. So I don't know what's going to happen with that. School is out for the remainder of the year. So I'm going to add teaching to my resume. but yeah, thank you guys for coming back to my channel. And hope you guys are staying safe. Thank you.